One of the weirdest fuzz pedals that I own is called the Dr. Freakenstein Chop Fuzz. It's got a little eyeball on it. It's got a little meter that goes like this. And if you press this chop button, guess what it does? It chops your signal up. So you're probably wondering, Emily, how would I use this in a song? My Moog synths are gonna sound like this. And I'm gonna plug the bass strings of my harp into the chop fuzz. And I'll be plugging the rest of my harp into the Vangon Ultra Shear.